I see you gather before me. Hungry, terrified, clutching your babes to your breast. Emperor Emir has marched his legions into our lands, laid siege to every fortress from here to the Blue Mountains. Rabid and ravenous, he bites and bites away. Men of the North! You stand at the precipice. Your kings have failed you, so now you turn to the gods. And yet you do not plead. You do not kneel to dust your heads with ash. Instead, you wail, why have the gods forsaken us? We must look into the trials we failed long ago. In a time past, our world intertwined with another through an upheaval scholars call the conjunction of the spheres. The gods allowed unholy forces to slip into our domain. The offspring of that cataclysm was the nefarious force called magic. Yet we did not banish it, instead studying the vile arcane for our own power and wealth. And the monsters at our door, the unholy relics of this conjunction. The trolls, the corpse eaters, the werewolves. Did we raise our swords against them? Or have we laid this burden on others? On so-called witches. Stray children taught the ways of foul sorcery, their bodies mutated through blasphemous ritual. Sent to fight monsters, though they could not distinguish good from evil. The flicker of humanity, long extinguished within them. Yes, their numbers have dwindled through the years. But a few still roam our lands, offering their bloody work for coin. To this day, they shame us with their very existence. The North bleeds, flogged by war. The battles are the gods' whip, chastisement for our sins. And let us not forget the terrors, the scourges from beyond our world. The Wild Hunt rides the sky with every full moon. The Dark Raiders abduct our children into lands unknown. Some say they herald a second conjunction. Can we chart a course back into the light? Will we find the strength to banish the mages from our kingdoms? Unite around the warmth of the eternal fire. Nigh is the time of the sword and axe. None will fight this war in our stead. Nigh is the time of madness and disdain.
Impresionante. Hola amigos, bienvenidos a estos The Witcher 3. Suerte en tu senda. Selecciona empezar de cero. Selecciona solo Hearth of Stone. Nueva partida. Empezar de cero. Para jugadores experimentados. Uf, vamos a empezar así. Sí. Porque no tengo de muchas cosas, así que... Dios, ¿qué es eso? ¡Oh! No quiero ni saberlo.
You know I don't find that amusing.
¿Qué es eso?
It wasn't meant to amuse, but to prod you to hurry. It's midday already. You promised Ciri you'd train with her. Go before Vesemir bores her to death with those etchings.
So, later then.
See you later.
See you later. Tiene un poquito de bugs, ¿no? Mira qué rápido sabes, tío, ¿eh? Qué bien hecha está. Y él también. Está súper bien hecho, ¿eh? Vale, a ver. Puedes activar las nuevas animaciones desde el menú del juego. Busca la llave del dormitorio con tu sentido de brujo. Te damos la bienvenida a Witcher 3, Wildhunt. Este tutorial presenta los elementos fundamentales del juego. Cada mensaje se guardará en el glosario, donde además encontrarás información detallada acerca del mundo y el sistema de juego. Para desactivar los mensajes del tutorial, el menú, opciones. Primero vamos a ver una cosa, guardar, opciones, tutoriales, salida. O sea, vas al mismo lado, ¿no? Haces así. Ah, vale, ahora ya. Menú, misiones, personaje, meditación, glosario. A ver. Gira la cámara en... Busca en el inventario. Mi mapa es de la esquina superior derecha de... Jennifer. A ver si está bien. Ah, qué guapo.
Got any clothes that aren't black or white?
Undergarments.
See, I thought Ciri could stand to wait a little longer.
It's uninstructive, not to mention unreasonable.
Yeah, better go see Ciri.
Go and train with her, then come back. It'll give me a chance to put my face on.
Of all the women I've known, you're the only one who does that before.
You've known many.
What's it matter? Only ever thought of you.
Bueno, vamos a ver dónde está el... A ver. Ah, mira, la llave está, ¿ves? Bien. Ahora la puerta cerrada hacia... La puerta. Aquí no puedes hacer eso, ¿vale?
Witcher's fast asleep. Ciri's disappeared somewhere, of course. Guess she prefers practice to theory.
What?
Time to wake up, Master. These lessons so boring they put you to sleep too?
Damn it. After taking notes on ghouls and alghouls, wanted to rest my eyes a bit.
Making her slog through that brick? No wonder she took off.
John of Bruges lacks flair, true, but he's reliable. Not like the hogwash they print nowadays. She's tackling the pendulums, right? How many times do I have to tell her? Don't train alone. It only embeds your errors. Bring our young damsel to the lower courtyard. She wants to practice, she'll get to practice.
Don't get mad at her.
Why the hell not? The whippersnapper refuses to do as she's told.
You like that about her?
Fine. I suppose I'm partly to blame. But this has to end. Now. Killing monsters is not something to be taken lightly. Ciri must understand that if she's to become one of us. I'll see you below.
Te veo abajo.
Now I see why you were so eager to practice. Strike!
Not
in this circus, pirouette. Wrong. Footwork. Enough. Get down.
With a flip?
What do you think? All right. Take off the blindfold. You've got work to do. Your reflexes are still slow.
Maybe for a Witcher.
Think drowners or striggers will go easy on you because you haven't undergone the mutations? Though in your shoes, I'd fear Vesemir more than any strigger. Disobeying his instructions? Unwise.
Well, yes, but that book was horribly dull.
I know, and you know that's no excuse.
I'm sorry. It won't happen again.
Better not. Vesemir said if it does, he'll make you eat a bowl of slugs covered in salt.
You!
Exactly. So you'd best behave. Come on, we'll practice with the others down below.
Shall we run the walls?
See?
Of course. Is a Witcher school or an elven bathhouse?
Shoot to the bottom.
Maybe if you fall.
Ah, vale, a ver para esto.
What did I tell you about breathing? Through your mouth, in rhythm with your steps. Ciri, cut it out.
¿Para
Whoa! Win.
Your legs are longer. I'll show you yet. Just need to grow a bit.
What did you expect?
Vaya, vaya.
Anything to say for yourself, young lady?
I'm very sorry, Uncle Vesemir.
Young blood craves action, I understand that. But when you fight a beast, knowledge counts as much as your silver sword. At the very least, you ought to be able to tell a ghoul from an owl ghoul.
By markings, like unto the panthera tigris that in Zeracania dwells, and by the sickly paleness of its visage.
So you did read the chapter. Still, you should have asked if...
But you were asleep, Uncle Vesemir.
Don't try to weasel your way out of this.
A witcher must know how to trick his opponent. You said so yourself.
Might have. But don't use my words of wisdom on Vesemir, got it? That's playing with fire.
Fine, we've talked enough. Geralt, you're with me, Lambert with Eskel, Ciri with the dummy.
Again?
Stop groaning and grab a sword. What do you think? Should we start by reviewing the fundamentals or go right to free training?
Lo básico.
Should work on the basics. Even skilled masters need to hone the fundamentals, and Ciri's barely a novice.
Sword, Geralt!
Lanza un ataque rápido.
Never lock your elbow when striking, young lady.
Take that! Slice your jugular!
Come on! After!
Done! Position series. Footwork.
Remember.
Next!
What am I supposed to parry?
Pretend now, live later. Riposte! Strike! Counter-strike!
Maybe a storm's coming.
No! Come on!
Now, young lady, to bring the day to a close, we'll go over a few witches' signs. Let's start with when.
Puse una señal, selecciona.
Siri. Quen is sometimes called the Witcher's Shield. Now watch carefully to see why.
Come on, at them!
Cast Igni, Geralt. I want to see sparks fly. Geralt, come on!
Ahí. Vale, a ver.
Not bad. What the blazes are you doing? See that, Siri?
Señal de a todos los rivales o en algunos casos el tiempo de arriba.
Come on! Time for Axie. Damn it. I hate this feeling.
Daxia.
Axie can really muddle your mind. Erden now. Show her, Geralt.
Vale, ahora que ha dicho. Irden.
See this, Siri? Couldn't move if I wanted to. Throw a bomb. Don't worry, Siri. Quen will dampen the blow.
Uf, qué chungo siempre, eh. Antes del punto. Inicial. Mantén.
Come on. Enough. Continue training at will. I'm too old for this shit.
Madre mía. Encima de... Toma ya.
Whoa! You really showed him, kid.
Siri, get down here.
A little she-devil. As soon as she's back, we'll set her to polishing all the swords at Kaer Morhen.
Find that helmet. Siri?
I'll make sure to find every last blade for you.
Vesemir.
Ah, que era un sueño, chaval. Menos mal.
Explain.
Dawn, some way off. We've got time.
Started in the guest room at Kaer Morhen. I was relaxing in a tub, and next to me...
Triss?
Yennefer. Funny, isn't it? She's never been there. Seems so real in my dream, though.
Was she nagging you about something? True to life, indeed. We'll find her.
In the dream, I went and found Ciri. Then we trained.
Those were the days. Little she-devil. I've trained kids who were faster, stronger, but none had her character. Didn't end well, did it? Your dream.
No. A wild hunt appeared, attacked Ciri. I couldn't move, stood there like a stump.
It was just a dream.
That's the problem. It was more. In the past, when Ciri'd appear in my dreams, something was wrong. She was in danger.
We taught her how to defend herself from anything, wraiths included.
Be dawning soon. Time to go.
Time to go.
Wait. Show me the letter from Yennefer. Might have overlooked some hint in there.
Didn't overlook anything. We were meant to meet in Willoughby. That's what she wrote. Meanwhile, one army or another burned the village to the ground. All we can do is follow her trail, so...
Stop talking for a minute and give me the letter. Oh, how about that? It does smell of lilac and gooseberries.
You were gonna read it, not sniff it.
We must meet. Soon. Willoughby near Vizima. Nothing else to guide us there. What's this postscript? I still have the unicorn?
Stuffed unicorn. Used it once or twice. In certain situations.
The things young folk get up to these days.
Back on topic. How's it look? How far behind Yennefer are we?
2 or 3 days. Trail's fresh, but it looks like it leads towards the main road. Could be muddled there.
Tenemos que ir a la carretera.
Wait, hear that?
I hear it. I smell it. Ghouls.
La vida en el continente de Ila es horrible, brutal y breve. La guerra se asfala la tierra, el brillo tal.
Of course, when armies pass next,
puede regresar. Let's go before any more show. Comiendo o bebiendo o bien meditando como mínimo una hora. No. Nota, las dificultades son el sudor y lágrimas y la marcha de la muerte. La meditación no regenera vitalidad. Es posible colocar alimentos y bebidas en los espacios de consumibles para usarlos rápidamente durante el coma de pulsa tal o para consumir o regenerar vitalidad. Dispone de comida equipada en tu espacio superior de consumibles. Pulsa para comerla y recuperar parte de la vida. Bien. Para hacer que tu cabello venga hasta aquí, pulsa Tal. Vale. Y ahora... Ah, mira bien. Acerca tu caballo y pulsa para subirte. Espera tu momento. ¿Qué hay aquí? Ah. Puedes saquear a esta gente. A ver qué más cosas tiene. ¡Ay, una liebrecilla! ¡Qué bonita! Vale. Vamos a desenfundar el arma. Voy a enfundarla, disculpa. Vamos a montar en nuestro super Geralt. Un contrato. Debe recorrer valles extensos, subir puertos de montaña, atravesar con cena a Gales. Por su suerte, su viaje quiere cuenta con la ayuda de su caballo Sardinilla. Para llamar a Sardinilla, pulsa dos veces, tal. Vale. ¡Vamos, Sardinilla!
Because
te mueves para pasar a Río Grande.
Because by eating rotting corpses, they prevent epidemics.
Geralt,
did he know they eat living as well?
No, really upset him too. His theory collapsed.
Run, Roach.
War is not exactly going our way.
We have a side.
The Northern Realms.
Radovid's realms, don't you mean? Temeria and Edirne are no more.
Radovid's pledged to restore the old borders as soon as he wins the war.
Believe that?
Gotta believe something. It's what keeps us going.
Vale, hemos llegado al puente. Poco después. Wow.
We going?
Help me! Ayuda, ayuda. Un hombre lobo. ¿Eso qué es? Si solamente quiere el caballo, está hambriento. Vaya. Uf.
Has gone.
Yeah. Come out.
Gods, that was close. I was sure I'd end up like my mare.
Provided you got lucky.
Your horse died quickly, but griffins like to toy with their prey. Eat it, alive, piece by piece.
Oh.
What is it
now? You'd like a reward, I suppose.
You don't owe us anything. You were in need. We helped.
And they call witches heartless. Say they won't lift a finger without pay.
They also say mice are born of rotting straw. Back to the trail.
Like I said, leads to the main road and ends there, muddled.
You seek someone?
Yes, a woman. Medium height, long black hair. Seen anyone like that?
No, but there's an inn here in White Orchard. Sole one around, gets its share of travelers. Perhaps you'll learn something there. Besides, the innkeep's my cousin. Tell her Bram sent you. She'll treat you like family.
Not a bad idea, especially since that wound needs cleaning.
Ah, beast barely grazed me. But sure, could use a good rye. Nice and cool, you know, straight from a cellar.
Let's go.
Vale. Bestiario. Bestiario. Glosario. La entrada de bestiario contiene información adicional sobre los monstruos, así como consejos y estrategias para luchar contra ellos. Grifos. Eso es medio águila, medio felino, igual que en el blasón del señor, pero otra vez llevada la mis, llevaba a mi vaca muerta en vez de un cetro. Testigo anónimo de ataque de grifos. Grifos solo encontraron en alta montaña donde cazaban marmotas y salvajes. Sin embargo, tras sus primeros contactos con humanos, cambiaron la presa mucho más abundantes y fáciles. Hacer tareas como vacas, ovejas y pastores. En unos pocos años, estas criaturas, medio águilas y medio felinos, han una especie singular a una de las peores plagas de los reinos del norte. Las subespecies más odiadas son las que se conocen como grifos reales y archigrifos. Esta es más información. ¿Cómo puede luchar contra grifos? Si es que no me has dicho nada. Cuando te encuentres en el camino, mantén para seguir la ruta sin necesidad de. No. Yo prefiero cabalgar. Oye, espera. Algo había aquí. A esta. Es esta, ¿no? Vale. Uy, hay un montón de flores. Vale, era por ver. Cerca de una aldea, no alteres el orden público. Recuerda que los guardianes no permiten los robos y que tampoco tolerancia que necesite al prójimo. Los lugares suelen colocar tablones de anuncios cerca de las ciudades feas. Parecen marcados en el mapa, examinados para informarte sobre contratos, trabajo, farabujo y no sé qué sucesos locales. ¿Eh? ¿Qué ha pasado? ¿Eh?
When he started twisting and squirming, so wham bam, they knocked his head off.
Aye, so it worked. Except it was some drowner that had sat on the key. Witcher had naught to do with it. What did the folk do? Sewed his head back on.
Word is, they laid his corpse to rest with a nash
arch in the field. What do I know?
Córtate bien. Mal. Ese más hospitalario, chaval. Te vas a pasar de la raya.
What? Take that down before there's trouble.
That is a coat of arms, the Temerian lilies. They've a right to hang there.
This ain't Temeria no more, old man. It's Nilfgaard now.
My arse it is.
¿Por qué vas a quitar el escudo? ¿Qué más dará?
Witches.
Va a haber problemas con estos dos. Ya lo verás.
I'll not drink with weaver lost freaks.
Beg your pardon for those thugs.
No need. We're used to it.
Folk are jumpy around here. Armies just passed through. Now a griffin's prowling about.
Mm-hmm. Already had the pleasure. Ran into your kinsman, Bram.
Bram? How is he?
Alive. Sends his regards.
Master Witches. Food and drink on the house. What can I get you?
Hola. A ver, las opciones marcadas con... A ver.
Show me what you got behind the counter.
Vale. Vale, pulsa para comprar. Vale. Para... Vale. Armaduras. A ver, espérate, vamos a ver. Esto es el sueño, carta de ¿500? Ah, vale. No hay suficiente dinero. Bueno, vale.
Pretty busy place you got.
Nations on the move. Some search for kin, others just want to get out of the way of the armies. They all need food, drink, and a night's rest in warmth.
So, war's been good for your trade?
Aye, so far. But it'd be best to know peace again. Times like these, you never know what tomorrow will bring.
Vamos a por el grifo, ¿no?
There a contract on that griffin?
Nay, not at the moment. Used to be. Soon as a beast had built a nest nearby, the alderman would start a collection, or go to the lord for help. Now the alderman don't use the privy without asking the black one's permission first. And seems they hanged the lord. So no contract.
Shame. We might have done something, but not for free.
Looking for a woman, raven-haired, violet eyes, dresses in black and white, riding in from Willoughby. And, strange as it sounds, lilac and gooseberries might have smelled that.
I've not seen nor smelt such a lady. Believe I'd remember.
Yeah, especially hard to forget this one.
Plenty of travelers about, though. Folk from all over. Might be worth your while to ask after her.
Thanks for everything.
Thanks, whatever thing. Vale, ay, qué bonito.
Help you bandage that up?
Please. I'm not decrepit yet.
Then I'll ask about Yennefer.
Mm-hmm. Just remember, we'd rather not draw any attention.
Here. Black One's been out measuring the fields.
Let him measure. Better that than burning the harvest.
Drommel. Drommel, you're dumber than a headless cockerel.
Querido amigo, disculpa por no preguntarle cómo te has estado durante este último año. El tiempo es casi no es importante, debemos ver muy pronto. Me voy a hacer fuerte el camino y fuerza a los caballos, aunque aguarde con ilusión la reunión, no podré quedarme mucho tiempo con ilusión sin ella. Tu querida amiga Jennifer, todavía tengo el unicornio, muy bonito Jennifer, vale. Tienes una nueva carta. Jo, macho, pero ¿en dónde veo las cartas entonces? A ver, espérate. Misiones, personajes, meditación. Aquí. Carta, jefe, querido amigo. Personajes. Tutorial, bestiario, fos, ghouls, lo que hemos matado antes eran ghouls. Salió, antes salía. Menú juego y entra en el panel de baraja de Gilm. Ah, baraja de Gilm. Los jugadores de Guild usan barajas personalizadas utilizadas en este panel para administrar las barajas. Puedes crear una baraja para cada una de las cuatro fracciones: Nidgard, Reino del Norte, Monstruos y Society. Cada facción cuenta con cartas únicas que fomentan distintos estilos de juego. Además, cada facción cuenta con una ventaja de acción. La ronda que acabe en el empate proporciona una carta adicional después de cada ronda victoriosa. Que empieza la batalla, mantiene una carta de unidad al azar en el campo de batalla después de cada ronda. Para elegir una carta líder destacada, cada líder cuenta con una habilidad única que podrás usar para decantar la batalla a tu favor. Las cartas de líder que no posees estarán bloqueadas, estarán disponibles en cuanto te hagas con ellas. Vale. Esto que las cartas presentes de la baraja están en funciones aparecen aquí. Las barajas deben tener mínimo 22 cartas de unidad, también deben contar con un máximo de 10 cartas especiales. En la baraja puedes más de 22 cartas de unidad, pero recuerda que si lo haces se reducirán las posibilidades de robar las cartas más poderosas. A tu baraja le faltan 2 cartas de unidad, como indica el número rojo. Debes mover 2 cartas de unidad de tu colección de izquierda a la baraja actual de la fracción de la derecha. Apunta. Vale, vamos a ver. ¿Qué tengo aquí? Vale, le puse a B para salir antes de comenzar una partida, saqueadores de Zinfrig. Este le quitamos y ponemos un 4. Luego quitamos este. Espérate un momento, macho. A ver, baraja de... Pero si no he elegido nada. Yo no entiendo nada, tío. Bueno, tienes una nueva carta de... Si quieres verla, abre el menú. Oh, macho, pero si ya lo he mirado. Baraja de Guild. ¿Y en dónde está esa baraja, tío? Sí, pero ¿en dónde las ves, tío? Joder, El menú juego. Vale, tío. ¿Y cuándo? ¿Dónde va a haber Imperio? No sé qué. ¿Cuál es la carta, tío? Se me vuelve el estilo de la carta. Pues muy bien.
I'm looking for someone.
And we seek some peace and quiet.
Out of my face, freak, for your breath sours my beer.
Las opciones marcadas con usarán la señal de Axia. Esta se influye en las mentes de la gente para que hagan lo que quieras. Para encantar a individuos más tercos que normalmente se resistirán durante una conversación. La habilidad persuasión en el panel de personajes.
Red-haired woman dressed in black and white. Seen her? Talk.
Folks say the lady rode through the village a few days back. Galloping so fast, she knocked Radabor into a ditch.
Which way did she go?
Dunno. Lots of tracks leading off the main road. Could have gone anywhere.
Oi, people! The freak's taken Micah's mind!
Uh-huh. And I'll take your tongue if you don't shut up.
Teams, suits, similar to clubs and spades, except... What a waste of time! The Earth shall revolve around the sun before you comprehend these rules.
Got a minute?
Why not? Aldert Geert, Assistant Professor in Contemporary History at Oxenfurt Academy.
Geralt of Rivia, Witcher, with tenure. I'm looking for a woman, long hair, dressed in black and white. Seen anyone like that?
Of course not! Unlike the populace, I know the horsewoman of war is pure poppycock.
La Amazona Guerrera?
Horsewoman of war? What's that about?
Folks say an omen. A beautiful phantom rides the fields at night, looks as you described her. Armies follow her, and all who cross her path meet with misfortune.
I can vouch for the last bit. Know where they saw her?
No, facts interest me, not fairy tales.
Not a place I'd ever expect to find a scholar. Take it you're fleeing the war?
Quite the opposite. Chasing it. I'm headed for the front.
Tired of life?
I seek knowledge, which I value more than life itself. I've a thirst no dusty old tomes can quench. I wish to see the Nilfgaardian invasion with my own eyes, understand it, and record it all in my chronicle, my magnum opus.
Interesting. We need somebody to describe war, what it's really like. Not colorful banners and generals making moving speeches, but rape, violence and thoughtless cruelty.
Ah, I see you lack the polish of the Academy. Rape and cruelty are details of no import to the war's course. Trinkets on the garment of conflict, one might say.
Tell that to the people whose houses burned down. Horsewoman of War. What's that about?
Folks say an omen. A beautiful phantom run.
I can vouch for the last bit. Know where they saw her?
Yeah.
No, facts interest me, not fair.
War reached Novigrad yet?
Nope, but it's only a matter of time. Nilfgaard on one bank, Redania on the other. Drooling over the city like dogs over a juicy bone.
Many a ruler's choked on that bone.
True. We value our liberty in Novigrad, and we know how to fight for it.
The scholars especially.
The sword is not the only weapon. Do not forget, architects from our academy designed the city walls. Walls no war machine has ever crumbled.
Gotta go. So long.
A moment, Witcher. You strike me as a man of the world. Are you familiar with Gwent?
No, and I don't have time to learn.
But the rules are quite simple. Come, let's play.
Muy bien.
Why not?
Splendid! Here's how it's done.
Sí. Vale, bienvenido al universo antiguo de cartas. Todo es objetivo. Los jugadores son generales y las cartas son las fuerzas. Correcto. Tú empiezas. Vale. No empezar roba 10 cartas. Esta será tu mano para el resto de la partida. Esta es una carta de unidad. El número de la esquina superior izquierda indica su fuerza. Cuando se pone en el campo de batalla, este valor se suma a fuerza total de tu jugador que la puso. Vale. Fila de combate. Este icono indica la fila de campo de batalla en la que se puede jugar la carta. Algunas cartas de la unidad tienen habilidades especiales. La habilidad especial de este experto en asedios, ¿cómo se llama? Aumento de moral, que otorga +1 a la fuerza de todas las unidades de las mismas. Son un tipo de cartas especiales, que estas cartas reducen la fuerza de todas las cartas de un tipo determinado que estén en el campo de batalla, incluso las tuyas. Al principio de cada partida se tiran 2 cartas con máximo para descartarlas y volver a robar, pero dejemos esto para más adelante y empecemos a jugar. Comienza la ronda. En el campo de batalla, aquí está el campo de batalla. ¿Vale? El campo de batalla, ok. Durante cada turno, un jugador puede poner una carta en el campo de batalla a pasar. Líderes. En cada baraja hay un líder y el líder otorga una habilidad especial que solo se puede usar una vez durante una batalla. Pulsa X para activar la habilidad especial cuando quieras. Pulsa A para seleccionar una carta de tu mano. Pulsa A para seleccionar en el campo. Tu turno. El número de la izquierda que está junto al icono muestra la fuerza total actual de tus unidades. El número de la derecha muestra la fuerza total de esa fila. Ambos valores se actualizan en cuanto se juega una carta. Al final de una ronda, genera al jugador que tenga un valor de fuerza superior. Una ronda acabada, cuando los dos jugadores han pasado después de los jugadores comprar la fuerza total de su ganador, todas las cartas del campo de batalla se descartan y la fuerza de ambos jugadores se reinicia a cero. Turno de rival. Tu turno. Turno de rival. Vale. Turno del rival. Tu turno. Turno de rival. Montserrat. Oh, qué guapo. Pasa. Oh. Utilizar abrigar. Gema vital. El jugador que pierda una ronda también perderá una gema vital. La partida se acaba cuando un jugador haya perdido más gemas vitales. Es decir, es un 2 de 2. Has ganado la ronda. Vale, comienza la segunda ronda. Ha perdido una ronda, ¿no? A ver. Acción tu turno. Pasado la ronda. Turno. ¿Dos? ¿Cuatro? ¿Seis? ¿Ocho? Tiempo despejado. Perfecto. ¿He ganado la ronda? Consejo de profesional. Consejo de profesional. No es una deshonra pasar y dejar que el rival gane una ronda. A veces es mejor reservar cartas para más adelante. En cada baraja también hay héroes. Los héroes son cartas valiosas e inmunes a los efectos de las cartas especiales. Estas cartas poderosas pueden destacar, decantar una batalla. Consigue cartas más poderosas, cualquier ciertas misiones o comprándoselas a vendedores. Vale, Geralt et al, tal, tal. Perfecto, hemos ganado. Vaya, vaya, se te da bien este juego.
If you ever find yourself in Oxenfurt and wish to play a true master, ask for Stepan, a simple innkeeper by trade, but a true maestro when it comes to Gwent.
I'll remember that. Thanks.
Está guapo el juego, Está bonito. Vale. Una guía milagrosa. Bueno. El tomo que tienes en tus manos se encarga en el sentido del Duque de Berry y hace uso de magia arcana para mostrarte las cartas de tu colección. Solo hay que abrirlo, repetir para uno mismo.
Looking for a woman.
Like everyone.
Not like everyone. And not just any woman. Mine smells of lilac and gooseberries, dresses in black and white.
Two schnappsies. It'll lift your spirits.
Fine, I'll have a drink. Can we cut to the chase? You seen her or not?
Yennefer of Vengerberg.
¿Será dicho así?
Never mentioned her name.
Yet you described her perfectly. And once I hear something, I never forget. Can't help it.
How do you know Yennefer?
What a question. Master Dandelion's ballads, of course. The only way a humble merchant might hope to rub up against greatness. Unless, that is, he's as lucky as I am.
And runs into a very patient witcher.
Into Geralt of Rivia himself. The Butcher of Blaviken.
What do you do? Who are you?
A mangy vagrant. Gaunt Rodim, at your service.
Vagrant? That a profession now?
Once a merchant of mirrors. The madding crowd dubbed me Master Mirror, or the Man of Glass.
Recognize me from Master Dandelion's ballads, too?
To your health.
You see, Yennefer?
Deepest apologies, but I must ask. Is this about love?
None of your business.
Yes. As a vagrant, I deserve no explanation.
What do you know? Tell me.
Before you appeared, it never occurred to me that might have been Yennefer. Who would have thought?
Get to the point.
An Ilfgaardian scout from the local garrison saw her.
Where?
At their camp. She rode in there. Dark of night. Black and white. Gooseberries and... Yes, I know. Had a terse exchange with the garrison commander and raced off.
Where to?
I'm not omniscient. Ask at the garrison.
Thanks.
We men of the road must stick together. Perhaps one day I'll be in trouble and you'll be nearby to help.
¿Y ha desaparecido? Vale, estos son juegos.
Done drinking.
Ya sabía yo que íbamos a tener problemas.
Then fuck off.
Don't want your kind here.
Done anything to you, so just calm down.
Of course no. You done nothing.
Horses working witchcraft. Get him!
Shut up and fight.
Whoa!
¿Oigo?
Faster.
Vale, pues vamos a guardar.
Don't you look at me.
Ay, perdona, señora. Disculpe.
Far away from my land!
Mira, se ha pisado una caca de caballo.
¡Heya!
Mírale. Ha pisado una caquita de caballo. ¡Oh, qué guapo está aquí de todo! A ver.
Best be gone from here.
Vaya, gracias, señora. Que es por aquí. Está por aquí. Ah, es eso. Ah, vale, ya las he visto. Mira, me estoy poniendo fino. Vamos. Espera. Que me he liado.
Run, Roach.
Vamos, sardinilla. A ver qué hay aquí. Es que no me huele bien. Ah, vale, estos son viajes rápidos. Ok. nada, yo no quiero viajes rápidos. ¡Vamos, ardinilla!
Move it.
Espérate, voy a hacer una cosa. ¡No! No puedo guardar en esta cosa. Tengo que... sobreescribir.
Wow. Place of power. Should draw from it.
¿Debería qué? Me ha dado, ¿eh? Tira para allá. Ahora, macho.
The place of power.
Ganado un punto de habilidad. Vale, no. Aquí, personaje. El personaje de niveles, cuando hayas conseguido un cierto número de niveles, el punto de experiencia pasará al siguiente nivel. Conseguirás puntos de experiencia al matar monstruos y al completar misiones. Tienes un punto de habilidad. Vale. Personaje, grupo de habilidades. El color de la habilidad indica a qué rama pertenece. Bien. Ataque rápido. Selecciona una habilidad y luego desarrolla el pulsadora. Vale, vamos a ver. Siempre está activa y esta no. Pues entonces... ¡Ah! Vale. Ya la hemos adquirido. ¡Joroba! Vale. Claro, como te dice que aquí en el personaje este... A ver, qué guapo está esto, tío. Pero qué preciosidad. Vaya, este tío ha muerto. Witcher 3. Estamos. Aquí, aquí, cógelo, cógelo. Cógelo. Al final vas jugando y ya te vas conociendo las... Vale, y ahora... A ver, vamos a hacer una cosa. Vamos a guardar la partida. Pero claro. Valiendo. Hay que tener mucho cuidado, ¿eh? Vale, a ver ahora. Otra. Hay una especie de altar, ¿eh? Que no dejó de... Ya, ya está, ya está.
Come on, Roach.
Pero yo quiero ver una cosa. Yo quiero ver... misiones, inventario. Armadura de carne, armadura intermedia. ¡No! ¡Ya lo hemos liado! Espérate, porque este tiene 26 más 2 más 2. De daño. A ver, pociones, objetos, campo de brujo, guía de no sé qué, hacha roma, restos de cuero.
That's it, Roach.
Ya, a ver.
Whoa.
Vale, entonces ahora.
Not so fast, Roach. Take it easy.
Qué raro, ha pasado algo ahí, ¿eh? Qué guapo, cómo mola pasar por aquí, ¿eh? Tesoro protegido. Cada... ¿cómo? Pero bájate. Ya. Pero cuando empieza otra vez el combate, es verdad, si lo tenía equipado, ¿por qué no le he dado? Ya lo he hecho pecho. No, guárdatelo. Yeah. está poniendo firmes.
I have my eye on you, Nordling.
I am Medeta. Estrat es el Novigrad.
Era este, ¿no? Espera, dejar el arte de la iglesia, trampa no sé qué. Thor, este. Lucamente rivales.
You are an hard fiend.
You are all in our fear.
Oh!
You are all in our fear. A ver, espera un momento porque no sé cómo se sube de aquí. Yo qué sé.
Is it true? Northern women bathe but once every 3 moons.
Looking for trouble.
Ah, vale, que era por aquí. No lo había visto, tío.
Barbarians.
I have my eye on you, Nordling.
Gracias, señor.
Military camp. No locals allowed without the express consent of the garrison commander.
I look like a local to you?
You look like trouble.
Dead wrong. I make trouble go away. I'm a witcher.
A witcher? Captain Peter Sugwin Levy is in the tower. Turn right, past the gate.
You black ones aren't so scary after all. Can even be nice if you want to.
Don't get accustomed, Nordling.
To the tower. Go.
Arr! Goltai's grief is on.
The Emperor shall guide us straight to Novigrad.
The Epstreda, Marsandian Kara.
It's peace, Lord requisition the share of your.
A ver, los artesanos fabrican todo tipo de objetos a cambio de un honorario. Por supuesto, los guerreros forjan armas, los armaderos fabrican armaduras. Si encuentras un diagrama de artesanía, llevárselo a un artesano del tipo de nivel de habilidad adecuados para que te fabrique los objetos. Muy bien. Vamos a ver.
Password.
Password.
So, out for
así
a little walk.
Paseo. He venido
counting
a
the emperor's swords to lull you to sleep? Well, in the army we've a place for nosy ramblers. The scaffold.
And thick-skulled quartermasters. They got a place.
You're clearly skilled at banter. And haggling? You got a knack for that as well.
Show me what you're battling. like you to craft something for me. Morale holding up around here? You boys think you can win this thing?
Ah, a spy after all. Or one to stir trouble.
Neither. Just curious.
Right. Well, tell anyone who cares we will win this war, because Radovid is mad, as everyone knows, and we've an extraordinarily well-drilled and well-supplied army. Incidentally, did you wish to buy something?
So long.
So long.
How much grain will your village give?
Whatever you say, Your Excellency.
Look at my hands. Look. See the calluses? These are not the hands of an Excellency, but of a farmer. So we speak peasant to peasant. How much can you give? Oh.
40 bushels. There'd be more, sir, but our lads, the Temerians, that is, took from us earlier and...
You will give 30, and that will do. Let us settle on it, and I wish to see the transport soon.
Oh, thank you, sir. Thank you kindly.
Uy, qué buen hombre.
I summoned only the elderman and the smith, Willis. But it is said he is a dwarf. You are too tall to be him.
Very perceptive of you. Geralt of Rivia, Witcher.
Vatgern. This explains why I did not hear your footsteps. What do you seek here?
Yennefer of Vengerberg. Where was she headed?
That is a military secret.
Haven't thrown me out yet. Haven't called the guards. So go ahead. What's your price?
There is a griffin in the area. Slay it.
Tengo que matar al grifo.
I can do.
Why do you care about this griffin?
Because I care about people. The beast has killed 10 already, including a few of my men. To hunt it, I would need to mobilize the entire garrison, comb the woods, organize a battu. Simply impossible.
Too big a hassle?
No, too high a risk. I cannot disperse my forces. Temeria's army we have crushed, but its common folk remain, ready to answer a call to arms. So, as to this griffin, I can sit on my hands, or hire a professional.
It's a deal. Some questions before I start. Know where the griffin has its lair?
It kept to the Vulpine Woods at first. I sent a patrol there, 5 young men. A hunter found them 2 days on. They only recognized them because they wore our plate. Since then, the griffin has grown bold. Attacks in villages, fields, on the main road.
Meaning it's abandoned its lair. Gonna have to set a trap.
I judge from your tone, this will not be easy. What do you require?
Need more information about this griffin, its sex, why it's abandoned its lair.
Shall I bring you witnesses?
They won't say anything I don't already know. I need to go where your men died, look around. What's the name of the hunter who found them?
Mislav. He has a hut south of the village, very near the wood. Helpful fellow. A little strange, though.
I'll need bait, a specific herb. Buckthorn. Scent should lure the griffin from 10 miles off.
Buckthorn? I do not know this. But I am not yet fluent in the common tongue.
Mm-hmm. Probably mastered the basics, though. Hands up. Kill them.
No. First came idioms. don't play with fire, for example. Go to Tomira, an herbalist. She lives near the crossroads. She will aid you.
Tomira and Mislav. Thanks.
Es un diacto.
Vale, pues ahora, misión, tal, vale. Lo primero que voy a hacer es grabar. Guardamos partida. Y ahora hacemos lo siguiente. Muchas gracias, gente de Twitch. Un abrazo muy grande. Hasta luego, hasta luego. Bueno, primeras impresiones. Un poco pesado. No está mal el juego en sí. ¡Ay, va! ¡No está mal! ¡No está mal!